Hi, welcome to this demonstration of accident avoidance system with GPS notification along with crash detection. In this project, we have this vehicle demonstrating as a car, which is being remotely controlled by RF remote. So what we do is basically control this vehicle with the RF, and the aim of this project is to detect any crash that happens with the vehicle of any external object, because of which it can get damaged, and also to detect accident in the cases when the car is totally toppled from its position. And what we do in this project is also notify the person who has been registered with the help of the GSM in this project. So let us see how the project works. Once we turn on the system first does a stability check to see that the car is stationary, and then it tries to connect to the GSM. Once the GSM is connected, the person who wishes to get an information about the crash or the accident of this vehicle should register themselves by dialing to the number which is configured, which is in the GSM. So once it's being called, it hangs up the call and registers the number as the user who will get the SMS in case of accident or crash. We also get an SMS that this number has been registered into the system. The number is configured. Okay, so now let's see how the vehicle is being remotely controlled. Suppose that we are moving forward or backward, or either ways in right or left. Suppose that now while moving, it has suffered a crash or an accident. So it says that alert, and then tracks the current location of where the crash has happened and sends this info to the number which was registered at the start. Accident detected at the location from where the crash happened. Also, we can click on the link which can directly take to the location of where the crash has happened, so that the user can precisely know where the accident happened actually. So in this way, we can accurately know where the accident has happened and immediately take action, so that any losses to property or to human can be made recoverable. So in this way, the project works. Thank you.